reducing, what you use to control light. Do you use the aperture? Do you use the ISO?
The aperture.
Yes, so the aperture is here. That's how you change it. The ISO is here. Mm. So you can decrease with this ring or increase. So it's up to you. Do you want to increase or decrease?
Decrease.
Okay. But you're increasing.
Hey, this is the
but that's the role of the lens. Help you, but if you want to.